and behind. We've searched the seven stones around, but not a sign or show we found. Round Island's light is now in sight, but Scilly's are a barren ground.
For Cornish lads are fishermen, and Cornish lads are miners too. But when the fish and tin are gone, what are the Cornish boys to do?
The winding engines used to sing a melody to Cornish tin, and Giver lads, they all would grin at payday on a Friday. The water now reclaims the mines, and young men talk of old men's times, to go and work in gold or coal, or face a life upon the dole.
For Cornish lads are fishermen, and Cornish lads are miners too. But when the fish and tin are gone, what are the Cornish boys to do?
The hammer of the auction man is the only sound we soon will hear, and visitors will make the noise and order drinks from Cornish boys.
For Cornish lads are fishermen, and Cornish lads are miners too. But when the fish and tin are gone, what are the Cornish boys to do? We'll do as we have done before, go out and roam that wide world o'er, wherever sea or ship are found, or there's a hole there underground. Well, Cornish lads are fishermen, and Cornish lads are miners too. So when the fish